how to shorten your trousers in less than 5 minutes. Grab your trousers, you're gonna fold them inside out, and then you're gonna fold in your desired length like so. Grab your safety pin, you're gonna safety pin the inside hem and then the inside layer of the cuff that we just folded. Make sure the pin isn't sticking out on the other side. We wanna make sure the hem is seamless. Then once you've done that to all sides, go ahead and press that down with an iron, and there you go.